Got it here. Harry Potter levitating pen. Let's check it out, see what this thing is all about. There's the pen, Nimbus 2000. Boom. So, first of all, we got a regular pen, pretty comfortable, very, very unique. Looks like a boom, flying boom from Harry Potter. And whenever we put it on the display, guess what? It's going to levitate. And the levitation is pretty decent. It's kind of meant for it to be sitting down, not be held. Look at that. Very high quality. Throw it in and it's going to work. Grab it, use it, put it back in, boom. Levitating Nimbus 2000 boom pen. How cool is that? Next, I have here pretty cool Harry Potter puzzle illusion. So we'll start with this end. Okay, let's do this one. What do we see? Through the mirror. And whenever there's pieces, you see there's two images. It actually takes a little bit of time to set it up the correct way. Okay. Boom. And look at that. Now we can see his full body, not just legs, through the mirror. Pretty awesome, right? Oops. And if we flip these things over, there will be another image. And I'll show you a little bit how it's a little bit annoying to set this thing up. So you see there's a leg, let's say we're going to put the leg here, there's a little bit of our ear. Okay. This is going to go this way. You see the leg. So it's kind of confusing. You're looking at this one and at this one and you want to match it up. This one with this one, that one with that one. So like this one. You see if I place it here. It's not how it goes. So maybe this way. So it's kind of cool. Double puzzle over here. And you just keep going. There you go. This is another ear. Gotta be somewhere. Actually, all the way to the bottom. Oh no. Yeah. You see how confusing it is a little bit? Because you want to look at both things. Especially this one. Which way is it supposed to go? Probably this way. Boom. And this one. Gonna go this way. So very, very unique puzzle over here. What do you guys think? It's gotta be in here on that side. Nope, around. Probably gonna have to go this way. There you go. And the last one. Boom. Isn't it very, very strange puzzle, but super cool. I actually got another levitating pen that I showed it to you years ago. They're still available on eBay. Whoa, this one is kind of like build it yourself or something. What's up with those magnets? Or it kind of fell apart, I think, on me. That's what happened. Okay. Let's plug this in. This one is really nice too. You lay the pen down and look how much it's levitating. And it's pretty decent. You just throw it in and it should just get stuck. So you can use it as a pen. Oh, throw it in. Nope. Boom. So kind of have to lay it gently. But there you go, you have a little levitating pen over here. I see so many levitating toys they make. Okay, let's tie this again. And boom, it's spinning. So pretty fun levitating pen to play with to get your mind off things. Got it here, Star Wars Illusion Cube. On this side you got Yoda. And on this side you got Jedi. And look how awesome it is. It looks like a helmet over here. Boom. How cool is that? Let me know in comments below, how did they do this illusion? pretty beautiful. Especially for the Star Wars fans, this is pretty awesome toy right here. Or Illusion Cube, whatever. And for the next pretty unique toy right here, it's a ball that every time you throw, it expands. How cool is that? You can always grab it and just untwist it and twist it. That's kind of satisfying as well. But I think it's more fun to throw it to somebody, it will expand. And as soon as they catch it, it will get smaller. Not every time, but if you catch it good, it'll get small instantly. Whoa!